Question number 39. This question is from General Science section. Question says, acid rains are produced by statement 1, excess nitrogen dioxide and sulfur dioxide from burning fossil fuels, 2, excess production of ammonia by industry and coal gas, 3, excess release of carbon monoxide by incomplete combustion. So out of these three statements, statement 1 is correct, while statement 2 and 3 are wrong, because acid rain refers to the precipitation with a pH of less than 5. Acid rain is a mixture of sulfuric acid and nitric acid. The ratio of the two acids vary depending on the relative quantities of sulfur oxides and nitrogen oxides present in the atmosphere. And these oxides are mainly produced by combustion of fossil fuels, smelters, industries, power plants, automobile exhaust, etc. So, out of the four options given below, option A is the correct one only.